The Canada estate in Rotherhithe is crumbling away. Residents say the structure's so unstable they can literally pluck bricks out of the walls. 4 weeks ago, scaffolding was put around the building to prop it up, and meters of green mesh act as a safety net to catch falling masonry. London Underground's planned extension to the Jubilee line would run right through this estate, just 29 feet below the surface. Residents say the flats will fall down.
You can literally get hold of it and take it to pieces by hand, which is a worrying aspect of these buildings. And this is not only these buildings, it's the low rise as well, as you can see. So for an underground to come underneath, surely the vibrations would cause a lot of problems.
People living on the estate quite reasonably fear, they've seen bits falling off already, that they will be at risk in their homes. We've got to make sure that we either have a structurally safe estate or that the line goes somewhere else.